She said shortly after, this is what I'm being told from that employee, she said her father called her on the phone. She said she could hear her father saying, "Stay with me, Dolph, stay with me, Dolph, stay with me, Dolph." She's telling me that the shooting happened inside of the store. Not much else detail.